Okay, so this afternoon in Thai time, it's about 15 hours. Even the sun still explore so many what seem e-form filament from sunspot and solar hole. Look at the wind speed right now, it indicates that about 700 something. Okay, and again, the arrow right here in the back side still against our solar wind arrow permanently. And if you up here, right, IMF, the blue line is still straight right. So, definitely, energy comes from the back. You can see this one around this area. And it makes our Van Allen belt weakly and drop down almost close to the satellite orbit. But the Earth magnetic field at the south is pretty weird. Take a look. Right here, it looks spread to three groups of the south magnetic pole. Even the north itself, you can see that the main in the middle and the on the left and on the right. It looks like it's going to be changed to be the three magnetic field, something like that. Take a close look with a big screen. Yeah, you can see that. When you come down here, it up. This one again. 1, 2, 3, 4. It's the south pole, right here. Look like three group, one group, two group, and three group. You see, it's we cannot say that this is not the real thing, but because somebody say that they need a solid proof, I say no solid proof. You have to take a look by yourself, and I cannot tell you in detail for only one people or one human, right? I spent more than 30 years to study about the disaster and the coming big event about the pole shift, about the waterfront around the world, what cause this is and how long it takes, and what we should do when it really occur. So right now, right here, I think this is a solid evidence that Earth magnetic field at the north and the south look like it's going to split into three groups. Even if not permanently, but it's still not too good. The energy in the back, it caused a lot of the problem up here. As Ben Newton say every day, eyes open, be safe, everyone.